Hello there, I'm Storm, and today we're going to be teaching you how to fix the vintage Star Wars Rancor. Alright, so today is going to be the first video that I think is going to be a new series, and it's going to be kind of like tips and tricks for fixing toys and stuff that may break. And today, for the first video, because I actually was able to find out how to do it recently, and I haven't watched a video, so I'm not sure if there's a better video for this, but it's how to fix a Rancor arm if it falls off. Now, the Rancor arm is attached, and I'm not sure if you can see it in there. One sec. See if this helps. But inside there are actually lights, rubber bands that are what attaches the arm on. And these rubber bands are similar to the same kind of rubber bands that we have on the Wampa. As you can see right there, that little white rubber band elastic thing right there that keeps his arms in a ball joint. And decompose, if you take off his head, you can look inside him, and inside, you can see all of those wires. So, yeah. It's kind of, I believe, comes with having ball joints, like Decompose's arms, the Wampa's arms, and the Rancor's arms. And maybe it also comes with having bigger figures, because all these figures are bigger than their respective lines of sizing. Mostly because they're big in the movies and other, media. Now, to fix him, you're going to need a rubber band. And, preferably, one that's a little thicker than this. Or maybe, not as long. But you've got to have it be somewhat long. Otherwise, you won't get, be able to actually fix him. And then you're going to need a screwdriver or something else that can work for holding the rubber band up, as you'll see later. So the first thing you want to do here is actually take the rubber band and weave it through under the little rubber band there. So I'm going to do it quick, and then I'll show you what it looks like. You just go in there and slip the rubber band under there, and then you take the screwdriver so that you can go reach down in there and pull the rubber band back up. And after that, you're going to want to take the screwdriver and one sec here, to make sure that it doesn't fall in like that, the rubber band on this side, you're going to want to make the screwdriver right there hold the rubber band so it does not fall in. And after that, you'll have something that looks like that, and the actual inside of the arm is gonna have that rubber band, this rubber band looped around that one. Alright, so the next thing that you're gonna do is you're gonna take his arm and you're gonna try to loop this rubber band through his arm socket right there. And, of course, I'm just gonna do this quick without talking much because you gotta concentrate. But once you slip it through there, you've gotta hold on to it. Which is why I had you use this, because you gotta pull, and if you pull too much without this here, this rubber band will fall in. So the next thing you do, once you have it slip through, as you can see there, is you actually want to take this, and then take the other rubber band as well. And then you can just slide it off that, as long as you're holding both ends. And then you want to slip this rubber band right here, the one from inside the arm, through the one that just went through the arm, or sorry, other way around. You wanna slip the one that's coming from inside his body, you wanna slip that through the one that's inside his arm, and if you can slip that through, then you just wanna pull it through, get his arm on top of there, and it's not gonna be a super tight fit, but you'll be able to just squeeze the rubber band on the backside here after slipping them through. and his arm will stick on better. Now, will it be as tight? No, but it will be really nice compared to not having his arm on. And the knot will look like this when you are done with it. Closer here. Look like that once you tie it up and it's in there, and it just, boom, snaps on right there, and it holds on pretty nice. And then you can choose to color the rubber band a brown or use some modeling clay to plaster it actually on there. But yeah, it'll work pretty nicely. And yeah, so that is how you would fix the original Rancor's arm if his arm falls off. So yeah, hope you enjoyed, and I hope that some of you can use this someday.